friends, this is Danny Z at Zwollin's Ice Cream and Chocolate Shop in Valley Forge, Pennsylvania. And we're here for the WDW Radio On the Road event with Lou Mongello. It's a packed house, and we're ready to meet and greet. Let's go, Disney fans. Root beer floats for breakfast. Get your app tickets.
Legendary.
Awesome.
Memories.
Wonderful.
Relaxing.
Creative.
Happy.
Magical.
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 Magically immersive.
Home.
Now, I know you've done a number of podcasts through the years, and is there one that you think that you had the most interaction?
One that I was a show that I almost didn't do, which is we do a series of top tens, and they're random things. It could be top 10 foods, top 10, you know, thrill rides, and we had this idea for doing top 10 smells, and I'm like, this is going to really throw people off. And as we're going through, you know, you talk about things like popcorn on Main Street or the smell of a certain food. And I was like, you know, I know nobody's going to get this, but I've got to say it. And for me, it's the musty water smell in Pirates.
Pirates.
I got more, and it's still to this day, years later, I get more emails about that show. Because people are like, I get it. I'm not the only freak that knows about the musty water smell in Pirates.
There.
Right? So you know.
I know it.
So it is. It's those funny sort of multi-sensory connections that we have that sort of bring us back to Walt Disney World. And it was odd to me that I was not the only person that loved that smell.
Because I get to do what I love each and every day. Where I love it, surrounded by the people that I love, and that love me back. And I hope that you guys start taking steps in your own life to do the same thing.
Heaven knows I try. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know.
Awesome day. WDW Radio